Hi, this is Shikha from Threadera Fashion and Art Gallery. Today we will learn how to make boat necklines.
Boat necks are more wider than usual necklines. So let's see how to mark neck depth and width for boat neck. Here we take shoulder 14 inches, then half of shoulder 7 inches and chest 32 inches. For neck width, we have to mark 1/12 of chest plus 1.5 inch. Neck का width mark करने के लिए हमें 1/12 of chest निकालना है और उसमें 1.5 inch add करना है. So here 1/12 of chest that is 32 inches plus 1.5 inches 4.16 something. So this is neck width. And for neck depth, we have to mark 1/12 of chest plus 1/2 inch. 1/12 of chest plus 1/2 inch. Neck depth calculate करने के लिए हमें chest का 1/12 calculate करना है और उसमें 1/2 inch plus करना है. So here it is 3.16. Then mark a box. See, this is standard calculation for boat neck. Now, if you want either front or back neck more deeper than standard measurement, then we have to reduce shoulder by 1/4 inch for every 1 inch increase in neck depth. See, if we increase neck by 1 inch, we have to reduce shoulder 1/4 inch. Again, if you increase 1 more inch, either of the side, front or back, again you have to reduce shoulder 1/4 inch. So this way you mark your boat neck.
Thank you and keep creating.